Chicago restaurateur and former Irish Senator Billy Lawless will be laid to rest this week. His family says he died Friday after suffering from kidney failure. Lawless founded Cage Hospitality Group, which includes restaurants like the Dawson and the Cage. We spoke to his son tonight about his father's legacy.
He always looked out for those who needed help, and he always looked out for people who had less than him, and he treated everybody equally.
Billy Lawless was 73 years old.